I mean, I didn't have a tape measure or anything like that, but it looked exactly the same size, length, girth, circumference of a Pringles can. Maybe a bit bigger. And it was such a big shit that it was stuck in the toilet, and we tried flushing it, and that toilet, it wouldn't go down the bowl.